I know you're struggling. I know during this time of life, you may think that it's time to give up. It's time to just give in and let your external influences control you. What would you say if I told you that life doesn't have to be a pool, a cyclone of chaos anymore? What if I was to tell you that the very energy that's around you can work in your benefit? And for you, right here, right now, the sadness, the depression, the worry are only temporary. And you just have to choose what reality you want to be in. Pay attention. The energy is all around you. It is in the entire world and the earth. It's within you. It's within the plants. It's within the running water that moves in the direction in which it sees fit. It is in the rocks and the mountains. It is within the wind that blows every day. There's a fire within you, a light. A light that'll never fade. Oh yes, it will dim at times. But it does not have to stay that way forever. Your time has come. You have to feel it. You have to know. When it's your time, you have to choose which direction you wish to go. There are many ways that you can change your life. But only you are the thing that's holding you back from doing and being and becoming your very best version. You see, there's a strength inside of you, a passion, a love for all things good. You have to harness it. You have to grab a hold of it and allow it to become a part of you again. Happiness. Freedom, love is so close, you can almost taste it. This is your time to change the cycle of reality, your time to harness your highest power. That strength is within you, you can feel it. You can sense it. It's all around you. It's calling you. And it's asking you to make a choice. It's only you.
And I can help you. Will you let me?